Kids don't think that graffiti is a crime. They need to understand that personal property belongs to other people, and they don't have a right to damage it.
Graffiti vandals can be hard to catch.
It's a huge problem.
We'll be right back.